So I'm gonna make this. I'm gonna make this Thai curry. Right? See first. It's a different structure than the from Indonesian, Indian, Singaporean. So this one you need to boil. This I'm gonna make chicken Thai green curry. This vegetable, this and this. I'm gonna boil the coconut oil first. Chicken Thai. So now I'm gonna put this in there. Greeny green. So now I'm gonna use the just a little bit of this, I don't eat carrots, so just a little bit of carrot. Chunk it in. I'll show you. I'm gonna put green chili because the Thai curry is really spicy, so. To just this vegetable later. Cut this. It's Pinoy eggplant. This at the same time. I don't need to put chili on it. Green Thai curry. Alright, I'm gonna put more of this because this is 400. Okay. It's 2 cups. Is it 2 cups? It's 400. It's 400 ml. It says here that you need to put 1 tablespoon of fish sauce and a palm sugar, but it's salty already for me, so I don't need to put fish sauce. I'll just put a little bit of sugar on it, maybe. So or honey, I could do. Instead of using sugar, you can use honey. Okay, sort out. Right, so yeah, just put 1 sp have the 30 grams of honey in it. So,
Yep. So I'll use two. This is just for the garnish of Tortellini, really for flavor. Spicy. Just taste it. So I'll just put this. So no need this. For the main tab, I'm gonna use the minute and it's cooked. Vegetables tender and yeah, 1 more minute. So 1 minute is over. I'm going to get a plate. So get a plate. Okay, so green Thai curry. Quick loto. I put eggplant on it and that's my green Thai curry, and thank you for watching.